This is day 192 of making a video until LEGO hires me. Do you recognize this minifigure? This is Pre Vizsla, leader of the Death Watch and keeper of the dark saber. He was originally released in 2012 as part of the Mandalorian Fighter. Today he is worth over $100. Personally, this is my favorite character in the Clone Wars TV show.